Yes, good luck with that. Lena made pop music history when she won the 55th Eurovision Song Contest in Oslo just last month.
Germany got the result they were after, and without question, we didn't. She must feel amazing right now. She's just 19 years old. She came from nowhere to win a competition in Germany, and now she's the queen of Eurovision.
Very good, and Lena joins us now. Welcome.
Yeah, thank you. Nice to be here.
This is one of those fantastic stories where, you know, life suddenly turns upside down. You're studying for your exams. You didn't really tell anyone that you'd applied, did you?
No, that's right.
You kept it secret.
Yeah, because of the fact that I never expect to even went to the show, to the casting show. And I didn't want to feel ashamed sitting with my friends in front of the TV in there, just doing like this, and yeah, but we like you although. Yeah. I didn't want that, so I didn't tell this to anyone. That was my plan.
So when you got in, and when it happened, suddenly you're there, and you've been accepted, and you've gone through the process in Germany. It was the first time it was a public vote, so you know that everybody loved you, and you end up standing there on the stage that night. Did you think you had a chance of winning it?
In your vision?
Yeah.
No.
Really?
No.
I mean, it really was a standout song. I mean, compared to all of the other songs, yours was very unique. It was actually very current and a lot more like what is in our pop charts, because I don't know whether it's the same in Germany, but Eurovision has a bit of a stigma attached to it, I guess, as being a little bit fuddy-duddy.
Yeah.
So to actually have a song like that, which sounded very kind of, it was very Kate Nash, very sort of Lily Allen, it was very current. So was that something that you tried to do?
Actually not, no. It was, no, I was trying to do my own thing. That was the plan. Yeah. I was not trying to follow any traditions or be in this Eurovision Song Contest concept, you know, with all these pyrotechnic and with thousands of dancers around me. We're just trying to do our own thing, and I guess and I hope that this was the big gig.
Well, we watch Eurovision over here. We're a bit irreverent. We watch it and we have a bit of a laugh, and we know we're going to be
down
the bottom usually. And Germany is the same.
Yeah, it's the same. Before we started to make this casting show, because it was all the time, all the years, it was old-fashioned, and it was for grandma and grandpa sitting in front of the TV and watching it.
But you want to go back next year and defend your title?
Yeah, of course I will.
Are you allowed to do that?
actually, I am. Yeah.
Are you? And you're going to have another go?
Yeah, we just thought in every sport contestants, in every competition, everyone is defending their title. So why should we?
Well, I love that. Well, the government in Germany
must be
thrilled. The German foreign minister said you're an ambassador for Germany. Angela Merkel, the chancellor, wonderful example of young Germany. So you're going to sing for us at the end of the show?
Yes, I will.
Terrific. Well, thank you very much. It's lovely to see you.
Yeah, nice to be here.
Thank you.
Good.
Right. Well, that single is at the end of the show, as we said. We're also cooking as well. We've got duck breast today.
Oh, I love that.
We'll see.